Hey, you too. See what we got last night. No way. Fourteen and a half inches. Funny, since it was 75 degrees 2 weeks ago. It's a good day to play hooky, coffee, and comics. Which one should I take next? Let's take this one. Okay, here we go. This is box three of the Craigslist haul. Start off with Lori. We have a censored widow. Feel the bite. Lady Rawhide. Vengeance and Vampirella. Number 13. Kabuki. Issue 2 from Caliber Comics. Seems like we're going to have an odd lot today. Razor, uncut. Pretty covers, though. Chains of Chaos, The Rook, and Starring Vampirella. Hyde 25, number 0 from Harris Comics. Chains of Chaos, number 3. It's a classic Vampirella. Valeria the She-Bat from One Jammer Comics. Wicked. First issue from Sean Shaw, Millennium Comics. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna be an odd lot today. Beautiful covers, though. Vengeance Vampirella, number 14. Valeria She-Bat, another one. Vamps Hollywood in Vain. Nah, I'm not sure what that one is. I can't read that. Evangeline. Sorry about that. I couldn't read it. Brink of Destruction. From High Top Comics. Well, these covers are beautiful, though. I can't pronounce that. Veronica, must be. There must be an A. Looks like a D. Vampirella Strikes. Jugular from Blackout Comics. The Vengeance of Veronica. Vampirella, I mean. Sorry. Sisters of Mercy. The Shadow and Dark Savage. Dark Horse. The Shadow. Dark Horse. The Shadow. It's two of three. Razor, the swimsuit special. The Shadow, one of three. So that's the complete three-part series there. Hell's Heat Wave. Ghost and the Shadow. Set this up a little bit. Ghost, Dark Horse. Ghost number five. Ghost number six. Ghost number seven. Shadow and Dark Savage. Captain Stern. Razor in a bag, torture. Oh, comes with a card. A catalog. Another one. Bad Girls of Blackout. Red Sonja, Scavenger Hunt. Number one. Vampirella, Pinup Special. You seem to be the more mature comics, I guess. Sideblade, She. Or Chi. That's a beautiful cover right there. I like that. Razor and Chi Special. Nice. Put it out of the way. Godzilla, Color Special. Duckman, King Chicken. Number two. Great, love it. Green Hornet, number one. Green Hornet, 31. With a card. Green Hornet, 27. Violator, number one from Image. Violator, number three. And number two. Number two on the other side. Robocop, three. Dark Moon Productions. I think this is a promo. Good artwork in there, though. Spawn, to get some Spawn, number 27. Image, Dark Horse Law. Wildstorm Swimsuit Edition. We have a couple of these now. Kabuki, Pishuan. Kabuki, another issue one, Dance of Death. One lot. Savage Dragon, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle crossover, number one. Zorro, number zero. Ginger Fox, 4-issue collector series. Comico. I'm not sure what that is. Strike, number zero. Spawn, number 28. Spawn, number one. Look that one up. Another Spawn, number one, different cover. Wild Ones, number three. Wild Ones, number two. Lethargic Comic Weekly from Alpha Comics. Dark Moon's Promise. Coen of Angels. I love that cover. Wow, that's nice. Very nice. Speed Racer, number four. Dark Horse Presents Predator Race War. Another Race War. Aliens Earth War. That's number one. Number two. Number three. And number four. That's cool. A full set of them. Wheels of Worlds, number zero. Nightmare, nice foil cover. Number zero from Image. Ballistic Studios, swimsuit special. A lot of swimsuit specials in there. Savage Dragon, number 12. Ralph Snart Adventures, number five. That looks like it'd be a funny read. Doc Savage, number one. Ruin. Ultra Force. Mantra. Nice cover. Like purple and black. Siren. Prime. Lord Pumpkin, zero. Ultra Force, zero. X-Mutants, number one. Another copy. Body Count, number one. Evangeline Deadly Sins, number one. Nice cover. Evangeline's Deadly Sin, number one. It's like a photo cover. Maybe a cosplay cover. Very nice. Spawn, number 43. Let's see this one. Cyberfrog, number one. Spawn Wildcats, number two. Raver, number one. Devil Chef, number one. That's cool. Look at that glare. Team Anarchy, number four. Some adult now. Penthouse Men's Adventure Comics. Illustrated Pulp Magazine, come in. Mission Starter Kit, Valiant. Clyde Barker Pinhead, number six. Cool, like that. Slave Pit Funnies. Featuring Guar. Metal Music. The Guar, number four. Spawn number 48. Alien vs. Predator. Harry Carey. Oh, good cover. Cover peel. No. Asylum. Definitely adult theme in this book. Lethargia Comics. Helena. Number one. Another Helena number one. Lady Rawhide. Nuclear Twilight. Terminator 2. Wizard Magazine. Pamela Anderson. Betty Page. Justice. Number one. Lord Pumpkin, number one. Black September. Speed Racer, number three. Speed Racer, number four. Bloodshot, foil cover, number zero. I'm gonna have to look that one up. Got two of them. Okay, Speed Racer number two. The Shadow and the Mysterious Three. Cover. Shadowhawks. Spawn number 18. Shadow featuring Aerosmith. Razor. Cry No More. That is a beautiful cover. Sheila Trent, Vampire Hunter. Get an adult and a horror theme in this. Vampirotica. Swimsuit Special. Spawn, number 27. Simpsons, number 8. Vampirella Shadowhawks, book 1. Beautiful. Wow, I didn't know this. Flesh Gordon. Anybody remembers the movie? Oh, you're pretty old, like I am. Oh, it's a number 1200. Definitely gonna have to look that one up. Spawn number 13. Detonator number one. That's foil cover. This is Sick, volume one, number one. Zen Intergalactic Ninja. Predator, Vader's from the fourth dimension. Major Damage, Invictus Comics, Operation Night Strike, and Chapel vs. Spawn number 5, Bloodstrike number 8, Shadowhawks number 12, Young Gun Strike Force, Zen and the Galactic Ninja. Number one. Prophet, nice foil cover. Very cool. Deathblow. It's like the Black Album. Mr. T and the X-Force. Raver. Aliens. Spawn number 8. Chapel number 1. Very cool cover. Chapel number 2. Pinhead number 6. Pinhead versus Martial Law, Law in Hell. That's cool. Number 2. Protectors number 2. Eye of Storm, issue 1. It's like a space odyssey. No, I'll flip that too. Bloodstrike number 7. Spawn 28. Young Blood 10. Does it say Cadillacs, Dinosaurs number 1? From Topps Comics. Protectors number 5. Got a hole in the middle. Pro shot. Bruce Lee number 3. Bruce Lee number 6. Mary Shelley's Frankenstein number 1. 1 of 4, 2, 3, and number 4. It's like complete unopened with the cards. Nice. Bram Stoker's Dracula's number 1, number 2, number 3. That's a cool cover. And number 4. This was in the Air Wizard Superman Tribute Edition, but it's only that. Set that aside. Not sure what that is either. For free. Set that aside. Innovation Forbidden Planet number 1. Krusty Comics, number 1. From Dusk Till Dawn, trade. Cool. Indiana Jones, number 1. So, from Samson Comics, appears to be signed. I'm gonna set that one aside. I'm gonna go through that. Another soul, Flashpoint number 1, that one appears to be signed as well. Peter Cordette, look at that one too. Nosferatu, nice glossy black cover. Nice. Richie Rich, Relics. That one. Two more groups. Nightwing number 1. Bruce Wayne, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. It's interesting. Bat-Thing number 1. Synergy. Dark Horse Comics presents Star Wars Adventures 7. Dark Horse Comics number 1. Alien Predator. Brigade number 3. Brigade, number zero. Youngblood, number zero. Mystery Incorporated. No One Escapes Fury, number two. Savage Dragon, number one. Savage Dragon, number three. Bloodstrike, number two. Brigade, number two, foil. Brigade, number one. Youngblood, number three. Negative Burn. Not sure. Cyberforce, number one. The Max, number two. Max, number one. Max, number five. Number three. Wildcats, one. Deathblow, Jim Lee. Black on black cover. That's cool. Supreme, number one. Stormwatch 3. Stormwatch 2. Stormwatch 1. Pit, number one. I've already seen one of them. Ninjax, 12. Time Walker, number 5. Time Walker, number 6. Another number 6. Justice Machine, Comico, number 9. Donald Duck's Adventures, number 5. Big variety in this box. Lance Stanton, number 1. Another one of them. Atlas Storefront. Jurassic Park, number 2. Catalyst, number 4. The Mask Strikes Back, number 5. Catalyst, number 5. King Tiger, number 1. Not week 3, sorry. Dark Dominion, number 6. Warriors of Plasm, number 12. That's cool. Like your face. War Dancer. Good Guys, number 9. War Dancer, number 3. The Good Guys, number 6. Dogs of War, number 2. Sunrunners, number 1. Viking Heroes, number 11. Totally Rad Tales, number 1. Hybrids, number 4. Mars Transformer, number 3. Protectors, number 9. Protector, number 10. Youngblood Yearbook, number 1. Cyberforce, 14. Trencher, number 1. Deathblow, number 5. Youngblood, number 2. Riding on it. Prophet, number 4. Bloodstrike, 25. Protectors, 11. Magnolia, number 2. Protectors, 19. The Comet, number 7. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, number 40. Beavis and Butthead, number 25. Savage Dragon 1, a couple of them. Mr. Hero, number 6. Mr. Hero, number 7. 3. Shadow Man 33. Bloodshot number 2. Time Walk of 10. Two of them. Torak 21. Genomancer number 3. Dark. Hard Corpse number 26. Time Walker number 6. Harsh Realm number 5. That's cool. Dragonfly number 8. Ultraverse Wrath number 8. Harbinger Files number 2. And Armories. Okay, last group. I know this is a long video. Lady Vampire number 0. Roadkill. Secret Weapons, number 16. Magnus, 55. Hard Corpse, 27. Shadow Man, 34. Time Walker, number 12. Rai, number 29. Magnus, 54. Hard Corpse 25. Time Walker 9. Another one. Bloodshot 25. Armories number 11. Ninjax number 11. Ninjax 14. I like these. I like the Ninjax. Another one of them. SH Magic 1. Visitor number 10. Number 9. Rai 28. Mr. Hero number 3. Weapon Zero part 2. Boof and the Bruise Crew number 4. Dr. Mirage number 16. Geomancer number 8. Shadow Man 36. 35. Visitor 7. Don Simpson's Bizarre Heroes. Number 9. Super Weapon 17. Armories 10. Ice Age Magic number 2. Super Weapon 17. War Strike number 3. Homestretch, Ice Age Magic, number 2. Psychonauts, number 2. Trade, Psychonauts 3. Psychonauts 4. Nat Rat. Kindred number 4. Shadowhawks number 2. Star Rangers number 2. X-Mutants number 3. American Flag number 32. Brigade number 2. A couple of them. Zimmery. Nice cover. Yeah. Hard Corpse number 2. Bloodstrike number 1. Steel Grip Starkey. Doomsday Squad. Phantasy number 2. X-Mutants number 1. Critters, number 7. Gerbils, number 1. Jurassic Park, number 1. Number 2. 4. Number 3 or 4. Number 4 or 4. That's cool. I like full sets. Unopened. That's cool. Jurassic Park's Raptor, number 1 of 2. Book and number 2 of 2. That's cool. And the last one, the Boss Chronicles, number 1. So there you go. There's a lot of interesting, to say the least, books in this lot. It's weird. It's a bunch of Image stuff, a bunch of adult comics. You have fun going through this lot. All right. Thank you. If you like this, subscribe. There's more boxes coming. Snowing out, nothing else to do. The video ran a little long. I apologize for that. All right. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye.